Howdy folks, I'm Charles from Markforged. Sometimes you find yourself in a remote area in urgent need of a part. Today, we're gonna show you how to print strong parts anywhere in the world using just solar power. Introducing the X7 Field Edition, the ruggedized version of our flagship composite 3D printer, the X7. The X7 Field Edition comes in a rugged case meant to withstand transport through harsh environments in extreme conditions. Even if you don't have access to reliable mains electricity, with just a few simple steps, you can print high-strength industrial parts anywhere in the world. To get the printer up and running, there are a few things you need to do. First, you need to get the printer out of the box. Grab the printer layer from inside the case, put that on top. There are two tag safety mechanisms within the printer that protect it during transit. After you remove those two safety mechanisms, you'll be able to freely move the print head in Z stage. If you're in an area where you have access to power, you can plug this in directly to 120 or 240 volt mains power. The machine really only draws about 2 amps and operates on about 150 watts max. Right now we have one back here running off of a solar panel. Next, place the print bed into the chamber, align it to the back, you'll hear a resounding click, and you'll be ready to print. After you've got the printer set up, boot up your computer and open up Eiger. Upload your part, select your settings, and hit print. That's it. The ability to use continuous fiber reinforcement allows the X7 Field Edition to produce parts as strong as aluminum. One really cool thing about this printer is that it's capable of accessing our Blacksmith software, which is able to calibrate and automatically inspect parts as they're printing. Whether you're in the armed services, field services, or just need to print parts in places that the traditional supply chain can't get you, the X7 Field Edition could be a solution for you. One of the downsides of not needing a heated chamber is that this machine here is not going to keep me warm. So, I'm gonna go inside and get a cup of coffee. See you later.